The Tennessee Department of Labor and Workforce Development says OSHA received 4 individual complaints about the Hamilton County Health Department. They say these complaints happened within 24 hours between April 18th and 19th. Those anonymous complaints were given to the TOSHA supervisor in that area, and they are currently working through the complaint process with the employer. TOSHA cannot release any additional information at this time.